Types of sewing based on the measurements taken. Triangulation. The size and shape of the area is determined by dividing it into a network of well-conditioned triangles, whose angles and sizes are measured. It is a conventional method used when each station can see three or more of the other stations. Traverse. Move from one point to other by simultaneously measuring bearings and distances by dead reckoning. Dead reckoning is the process of calculating current position of some moving object by using a previously determined position, used for tunnel, motorway construction. Resectioning, a method used to establish the precise position of a single station by measuring the angles and distances to a number of other stations located nearby and whose positions are already known. DGNSS, Differential Global Navigation Satellite System, DGNSS, used to measure the relative 3D positions of two stations by recording the satellite observations at each one simultaneously and comparing the results. If you like this video, let us know by liking, sharing, and subscribing to our channel, Engineering Fanatics.